Life is not all high emotion. Some of the most interesting things are when it's not highly emotional. Little details of relationships and body language.